In today's video, we have a really special opening. The Charizard Ultra Premium Collection box has finally been released. This is probably the hottest item in Pokemon cards this year, where you get three Charizard alternate art promos, 16 packs, playmat, and other goodies. So yeah, let's break into this and see what we all get in here. Move this aside for a second. So, yeah, very nice looking box here. Yep, this lifts off a little bit of a magnet. Really cool Charizard artwork right there. I don't even have space. I guess this is a playmat. I'm not gonna take that out right now, but that's what that is. Then got compartments with all the goodies. First off, a little book about all the Sword and Shield sets. And all the goodies in here. Got really heavy metal poison and burn counters. Some nice gold dye. And of course they just fell out of the bag. Some card sleeves. I kind of wish that was a full art instead of the red border. That would look better. Oh, another die came out. Got a Charizard. I think that's a Charizard coin, maybe? Yeah, gold Charizard coin. Beastar counter. Our all important promo pack. And all the packs. Just to try to save space, make sure there's nothing else in there. Put that as the background. Reason most people would get this for the promo cards. Gotta be kind of careful with this. Yeah, nice Charizard V full art alternate art. Got a Charizard V Max. If that changes the focus, it was a little blurry, I guess. And then a Charizard V Star. It's a lot going on. Nice Mewtwo in the background having a fight with. So I gotta sleeve these up, because those are really nice looking cards. before we move on. Don't want to get more dust and dirt on than I have to with these. Yeah, maybe I can get those in the background. Looks pretty good. All right, and then the packs, 16 packs in all. Looks like two of the latest Lost Origin, two Astral Radiance, or three Brilliant Stars. So I'm kind of going in order of how I want to open these. Three Fusion Strike, the all important. Three Evolving Skies. Do that last. And then a Vivid Vultures and Darkness Ablaze. A single pack of those. Nothing really in the Darkness Ablaze pack worth looking at too much. Basically, Charizard VMAX is the only big pull. Larvitar, hey, a Darkrai Holo. It's a worthy start, I'd say. Just trying to position how I usually do this. Vivid Voltage, Rainbow Pikachu is the chase card. With a Beldum, Eevee, and that was rare, just like that. Grapplot. All right, we'll do our three Fusion Strikes. Espeon VMAX would be my chase. There's also the Gengar VMAX alternate art. That would be a nice card to get. This is a rare Luxray and a Melmetal. Regular holo rare. So yeah, out of 16 packs, you would hope to get a couple decent pulls out of this. Sure, the reason you would probably get this collection is for the promos, but if you only care about the promos, you could just buy them. I think the prices have dropped. I know some people have had completely dead boxes with no hits, and some have had actual alternate arts. Verse, and then the rare is a Gouda. Alright, final Fusion Strike pack. Start with the Meowth. Versus a Baltoy, And another holo. Grim Snarl. Alright, moving on. Astral Radiance. What's in this set? Machamp. Alternate art is top card, I think. Also got some trainer galleries, Misty Starmie. Verse, rare, Sheehan, Avalug. Combi, Ralts, Nickit, Togepi, Chatot. Hey, Radiant Hawlucha. Do you like the looks of the Radiant cards? Not very valuable, only a dollar or two, but does shine a lot. And then a Vespiquen regular rare. Final Astral Radiance pack. Magnemite, Teddy, Sheen Sneasel, Quilava, Golduck, Reverses Shieldon, and Origin Form Dialga V. It's our first Ultra Rare pull. Alright, a couple Lost Origins. Can we get the Aerodactyl or Caratina V? Let's move that there. V-Star marker. Sheehan Zerora and a Landorus. Regular rare. I hope we're seeing all the big pulls for them. There's nothing much yet. Ducklet. Diplo. Versus a Machop and a Dewgon. Alright, now for the looks like we have six packs, three Brilliant Stars, three Evolving Skies. Probably the two most popular sets of the Sword and Shield era, I think. Snowrun, Baltoy, versus the Dusknoir, reverse rare, and a Boss's Orders, a regular holo. Of course, in Brilliant Stars, you got the Charizard alternate art. I have pulled one, luckily enough. I would like to pull the Arceus. Alternate art. First is the Ariados character rare. Then the Liepard regular rare. Final Brilliant Stars. This Brilliant Stars patch is kind of weird. I think the co-cards are backwards. And they're all kind of bent. And the corners are just cut really weird. Kind of squared off. Versus Heatran, rare reverse, and a Lapras, regular rare. Alright, three packs to go. The hunt for the Umbreon, reaching for the moon, continues. We'll see. Slacka, Pika, versus a Hoppip, Gorgigais, regular rare. Temple, Sableye, and Poxit. Temple, and a Gigalith. Final pack, else nothing good. Seedot, Slakoth, Carvana, Dwebble, versus a Scrafty and a regular Tropius to end it. Well, that's the way it goes. A lot of these products with really cool promos, you don't get much else in the packs. Got some reverse rares, Heatran, Luxray, Dusksnore, Radiant, Alolan, Ariados character, Origin Form Dialga V, Boss Orders, Grimmsnarl, Melmetal, Darkrai, and of course the main attraction, Charizard VMAX, Charizard V alternate, with the Venusaur in the back, the comes before that Charizard V alternate art from Brilliant Stars, and then the Charizard V star. So I hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching.